unripe figs. These beautiful fruits contain an enzyme that metabolizes protein into amino acids. The question is, does figs make a cheap steak tender? In our garden, we have a couple of fig trees. Let me introduce you to one of them. Here you are. Look at these little greenies. Let's pick one of them to take a closer look. Figs are a species in mulberry family and grow mostly in dry and sunny locations. They are produced in Mediterranean countries and also in North America. Let's take them into the kitchen.
Figs contain an enzyme called ficin. Theoretically, it can break down meat's connective tissues and make it more tender.
To test this theory, here I have a cheap lean sirloin cut, which I'm going to cut into three identical steaks. Now let's blend those figs to make a rub for the meat. The result is an almost dry mixture that I'm wondering if it really works. Let's test it on the meat. In this experiment, I'm gonna put the rub on one steak and let it rest for at least half a day. Now I wrap the steak with thin film and put it in the refrigerator. After 17 hours, it's time to rub the figs on the second steak. It'll rest for only 1 hour. This one is marinated for 18 hours, and this one is marinated for 1 hour. Now I'll wash the rub from the meat surface. And also the second one. Here I have my marinated steaks plus one control steak that I can compare with them. I season my steaks with only pepper, salt, and garlic powder. We'll be right back.
steaks. First, the one with the longest time marinating in figs. Looks tender. The second one. And this one is the control. Okay, this one is juicy and very normal, not tender. This one is much more tender, but it tastes like figs. I don't like it very much. This one is good. This one is the control, and it's very normal, not tough, not tender. Something in between. If I want to pick one, definitely I choose this one. This one, which is marinated 1 hour with figs, unripe figs, is the best. It doesn't taste like figs, and it's tender. It's much better than this one, and also much better than this one, because this one is tasting like figs, and it burns my tongue, but this one not. This one is good. It doesn't taste like figs. It's much tenderer than this one. And I definitely choose the second one. Thank you for watching. If you like my video, please give me a thumb up and subscribe to my channel. See you later.